This next one's a song I wrote. It's called The Shell.